ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
The police and police special task force intervened to control a tense situation at the Pelwatte sugar factory in Butte today, which was the result of a secretive discussion the factory chief operations officer Surad Amarin had with 13 Muslim employees. While the CEO was being interrogated, the police special task force conducted search operations at his residence and one person was arrested. The arrestee had confessed that he hid certain items within the nearby sugarcane plantation upon instructions of the company's COO. The ensuing search operation yielded 5 walkie-talkies, uniforms of VIP security and several other items.